Scotiabank Saddle Dome in Calgary. It's the second of five meetings between the Canucks and the Calgary Flames. Down the left wing, out front, shot wide by Monahan. He'll try to jam it into the short side. Markstrom got back to cut off that chance. Stage it. Nice pass back to Ferland with a shot off the glove of Markstrom. Good chance there for Michael Ferland, who gets the puck back to the boards. Wrister, kicked away by Markstrom. Rebound, stopped by Markstrom off the leak. The puck comes free, but a quick whistle. Just shy of the four-minute mark, and the Flames have had some pretty good chances early in this one. Horvat follows up. He'll work it behind the net. Out front with a shot. Nice stop by Elliott. Rebound flipped over top of the net. Into the zone. Knocked off his stick. He pressures Spezza. Bennett. Wrap around. Loose puck. Hooked on goal by Hathaway, and it's stopped by Markstrom. Is able to hang on. Here's Hamilton feeding it. And Gaudreau knocked it down. Shot stopped by Markstrom. Rebound to the crease. Still loose. It winds up on the boards. Well, the Flames have had some pretty good chances here in the first 8.5 minutes.
Behind the net for Skilly. Back to Trampkin, wrist shot off a stick, that bounces high and in! A weird bounce, nobody knew where it was, including Brian Elliott, goes over his head, and it's 1-0 Vancouver.
Gets a stick on it, and you can tell by the reaction from Brian Elliott, he has no idea where it's gone once it hits the stick of Versteeg.
Backlund, Dougie Hamilton shoots off the outside of the post, rebound jammed on goal by Kachuk, Markstrom makes the save. Dougie Hamilton, wrist shot, stopped by Markstrom, back from stick tied up, puck played back to the line and out. Out front for Ferland, Ferland shoots just wide, Hathaway jams it on goal, Markstrom comes across, able to cut it off and cover up. Flames trying to turn it back quickly, late in the power play, Forlique going to the goal, Backlund feeds it across, Giordano scores!
Canucks were making a change, and that allowed Giordano to be wide open. Canucks were tired. They thought the opportunity existed to change. You can see that they're caught. Basically, it's 4-on-2, and then just a perfectly placed shot from Giordano.
But you got to also look at the ones that did, and Chris Tanev is one of those. There's a shot by Englund, pad save. Bouncing rebound to the slot, winds up at the side of the goal. Tanev gets control. And here they go shorthanded. Frolik with Giordano on stage it. Frolik with a shot. Markstrom saved. They score the rebound. Mark Giordano with the second goal of the game. Another shorthanded goal for the Flames. 2-1 Calgary.
Mark Giordano, the beneficiary of that play.
Seventh shorthanded goal of the season for the Flames. And they have their first lead of the night. Here's Gaudreau, though. Gaudreau, backhand, stop, rebound. He put it through the crease and out the other side. Wotherspoon at the line, bouncing puck. Now the Canucks bring it out. Horvat leads the way. Burrows, slap shot, glove save, Elliott. Looking like the Maytag repairman back there in this period, but finally sees the shot and he hangs on. Fox trying to get back on even terms. Spezza might have a chance here, but he's stopped by Elliott. It makes a nice save. As you mentioned, he has not been busy in this period, but that's a good glove stop for Elliott. He hangs on. Michael Frolik now. Kachuk again to Frolik. Good work by the Flames. Here's Hamilton, long shot. Markstrom save, rebound, they score! Just a great shift for Matthew Kachuk. And it's 3-1 Calgary.
Markstrom, I believe, if anything, it's his own defenseman, Biega, that has his right foot that might impede to a certain degree. Yeah, for sure, there is some contact, but I believe it's the Canucks defenseman.
Yeah, no challenge?
Nope.
That was just a terrific shift by Matthew Kachuk.
Absolutely.
Quickly across now to Versteeg. Slap shot, deflected in front. Here's Gaudreau, stopped by Markstrom. Good chance for Gaudreau. Markstrom shut him down, and Horvat there to clean up and clear the zone. Ferland steals from Trampkin with some good work. Ferland, backlift, Giordano, stopped by Markstrom. That may have caught the crossbar too as the puck goes out of play. Great chance for Mark Giordano looking for his hat trick goal. Horvat gets away from Wotherspoon, throws it out front. Trampkin, stopped by Elliott, and the puck goes out of play. Nikita Trampkin looking for his second goal of the game.
Ever since the Sedins came into the league.
Faceoff win for Monahan. Englund shoots, deflected, Markstrom save, loose puck. Markstrom able to put the glove on it and cover up for a faceoff. Hutton feeds it out to center. Granlund tipped it ahead. Here's Erickson with from center. Stopped by Elliott. Best save of the game for Brian Elliott. Goaltender keeps it a two-goal Calgary lead. Here's Johnny Gaudreau with a bit of room. Biega hustles back. Gaudreau can't get a shot away. And a penalty coming up here. Won't be a penalty shot, though. Fans disappointed. Cross to Mark Giordano.
He has two tonight. Does he get three? Kachuk with the tip. Markstrom there to scoop it up. This morning, I hope you get that Barbie Dreamhouse you've always wanted, Kelly. Looking forward to that. There's a shot that doesn't get through. Rebound! Elliott makes a save. Henrik Sedin bats away, and the puck winds up going wide of the goal. A couple nice saves here in the third period. Here's Brody. Backlund again. Gives the puck to Kachuk with a shot. Scores! Matthew Kachuk's had a strong game. He gets rewarded with the empty netter, and that'll seal it. And the Flames win their final game before the Christmas break. For the sixth straight year, as they knock off the Canucks 4-1.